The main storage tank we've got here holds 120 tonnes, but it's stored at minus 20 degrees centigrade, 20 bar pressure. We're going to take the liquid carbon dioxide, warm it up and expand it, so it then goes from liquid into gas. It comes from our liquid to gas evaporators in through an electric superheater. Pressure reduced again, and we're now at 36 degrees centigrade. It then goes into our distribution system where it's distributed up to each of the array blocks.
So now we've learned how the CO2 comes onto site, how it's stored, and how it's piped into the woods.